You join us here, 100 meters underground, with the Large Hadron Collider Beauty experiment, LHCb, behind us. This experiment tries to explore fundamental particle physics. The way we do that is that we look at the collision of protons, which are flying from the right-hand side of this detector and from the left-hand side of this detector, and they collide on the far right-hand side inside the first part of the LHCb experiment. In that collision, we use the energy of the protons to produce new particles. Those particles that we produce then fly through this experiment. You can see the detector is divided into different slices. Each of these slices is optimized in order to be able to find out something about those particles that are passing through. By analyzing the signals from these detectors behind us, we can try to identify what happened in that collision. The electronic signals are then transmitted and sent out to big computer farms. Those results, those data, are then analyzed by 1,300 of my colleagues and myself across the world. Right at the moment, we're constructing the next generation version of the experiment. 10 years ago, smartphones were just being launched. We've had huge advances in technology, and we're exploiting those technology to produce a next generation version of the experiment that will allow us to record even higher amounts of data and to be able to analyze those results with higher precision.